Joint pain is one of those indescribable pains.
Joint pain is one of my biggest symptoms.
Joint pain, oh, I have a whole lot of that.
When I first was diagnosed, I had pretty significant joint pain.
It's everywhere from the neck, even actually, it's strange, sometimes your ears hurt.
Your ankles to your knees, your wrists, your fingers.
My knees are horrible.
My feet. My hips.
It feels like there are thousands of knives stabbing you in your joints.
It can happen anywhere and anytime.
I never know which of my joints it's going to attack.
When you're trying to do simple things like cook, drive.
I can't walk for long periods of time. I can't stand for a long period of time.
I actually have some disfigurement from the joint pain.
You know, one of the things about lupus is that we often hear as lupus patients and advocates, you don't look sick.
You know, I'll just kind of keep it to myself sometimes. If I feel the pain, I try to just ignore it and not, I don't really like to share it with people because they can't really see what's going on.
There are times where I want my limbs to be cut off.
Lupus really does a number on us.